Volkswagen. Please welcome Member of the Board of Directors, President of SAIC Volkswagen Automotive Co. Ltd.
有请上汽大众汽车有限公司董事总经理陈贤章先生。
各位来宾
，Dear guests, dear friends from the media, good morning. I'd like to welcome all of you to our booth.
力联辉昂从一年前上海车展上的概念车
，From the concept car in the Shanghai Auto Show a year ago to the world premiere at the Geneva Auto Show this year to this particular stage, we have seen this flagship model, Phidion is a very good expression of the new design language of the luxury car in Volkswagen. It has very smooth shape. It also has very good interior and delicate design so as to create a very luxurious and comfortable environment for the drivers. Phidion is also equipped with infrared night vision system, flat display systems, as well as airbags for the knees. In particular, this is the first time that an infrared night vision system is used in Volkswagen products. At the same time, we see other state-of-the-art solutions such as the adaptive air suspension as well as adjustable backseat, etc. These have all exceeded the standard of the current available C-Class models in the market. In the famous Global Plus X Award Best Brand as well as the Best Products, Phidion has been given the award of the Best of the Luxury Car for 2016-2017, thanks to its excellent performance in innovation, design, and quality. I'm sure that this product will definitely bring very good, brand new experience for the consumers. Once again, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Volkswagen. Please welcome Member of the Board of Directors, President of FAW Volkswagen Automotive Co. Ltd., Zhang Pijie.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends from the media, a very good morning from me. Today, I'm very happy and honored to meet you here in China to experience all the new delights that the cars can bring to us. Year on year, FAW Volkswagen has been constantly bringing the cutting-edge technologies and beautiful cars to our customers in China. And this year, again, we are making another magic. Here, on behalf of the management board of FAW Volkswagen, I would like to thank every one of you for your kind attention and the support to us. The auto industry is going green and also going digital. The auto industry today has been the center of gravity for many segments, for millions of consumers. The FAW Volkswagen has been constantly improving ourselves. We are also contributing in a very big way to the next generation technologies in the Chinese auto industry. This year marks the 25th anniversary of our company, FAW Volkswagen. At the FAW Volkswagen Pavilion, we are bringing Jetta, Sagita, Golf, and the 25th anniversary car models for the other three classical brands. In the meanwhile, we are bringing the Golf sports van and the all-new Bora, which mirrors our interpretation of the future. While the next generation Megatron is now available for China. The brand new Megatron is based on the world-class MQB platform. It beats competition with its extended wheelbase and more roominess for the interior. The new Megatron clearly will be the new benchmark for its segment in China. We are living in years which are driven by technology and by customers. Indeed, as the theme of this auto show has interpreted, innovation and transformation makes the difference. Built on the 25 years